And he might be better known for his cheese-fueled adventures with Wallace. But now Gromit's going solo as 80 giant models of the animated dog will hit the streets of Bristol this weekend.
Each statue of the